Hot off the press, news about knee arthritis from Madrid. Not all knee pain comes from the knee. Neuropathic pain features are common in knee osteoarthritis. Lucy Piper, writing in Medwire News, reported enough patients with knee osteoarthritis experience pain with neuropathic characteristics to warrant attempts to diagnose and classify these features, say researchers. They found that among 2,176 patients with osteoarthritis, a third scored positively for neuropathic pain on the Douler Neuropathique, DN4, questionnaire. After patients with reasons other than osteoarthritis for such pain had been excluded. Analysis showed that three of these potential confounders, conditions other than osteoarthritis that cause changes in skin sensory perceptions on the knee or cause abnormal sensations over the area of the knee and referred back or hip pain, were highly specific for neuropathic pain, but less sensitive than the DN4. When these factors are absent, the presence of neuropathic pain is unlikely, yet the DN4 can sense additional neuropathic features in some patients, explained the researchers, led by Angel Oteo Alvaro at the Hospital General Universitario Gregorio Marañón in Madrid, Spain. Further confirmation and classification of these additional features could reveal links between neuropathophysiology and the signs and symptoms of the condition, they note. My comment? Well, neuropathic pain may require different treatment than pain coming from other sources. Thanks for watching.